Please, let me do the dishes. That's the least I can do. I'm crashing here. Crashers clean dishes.
Your family. Besides, if they're not clean the right way, David becomes a big baby about it all. I'm a pro at this point.
No. I insist.
Grab this sponge and you're gonna be eating it too. It's not a big deal. I've got it.
Nah, I know you don't mind, but I won't be here for too long. Just, you know, gotta get back on my feet a little.
You're right. I don't mind.
But David does. Is that it?
Maybe a little bit. Actually, forget I said that. That wasn't for me to... Just forget it. Sorry.
He's always talking about how I'm never around. And then when I'm actually here, he acts like he doesn't know me.
It's complicated. But look, he loves you. You're his brother.
He's got an odd way of showing it.
So where do you think you'll go?
Dunno. With what happened, I'd be amazed if I could get a job assistant coaching T-ball.
You'll land on your feet.
Well, here's hoping. I could use a fresh start. I'll probably just travel around, you know, see what's out there.
Want to take me with you? Well?
Well, what about David?
What about David?
Kate.
I know. I'm just messing around. It's just hard to say no to a fresh start. Always wanted to go to Norway. See the northern lights. You'll be jet-setting, and I'll still just be here. Shit,
quick,
shit,
run
shit,
underwater.
Shit. That was David's army glass. Oh, he's gonna be so pissy about it. I can hear him already. Oh, it's so annoying.
Just blame me. What, he'll buy it. I'm the idiot fuck-up, right?
That's true.
Exactly. There you go. See? Much better.
What was that noise? Guys! Hello? My CEO gave me that. And unless you want to dig up his fucking corpse, he's not gonna give me another
one. Why don't we get an actual dishwasher?
Oh, here we go again.
Then you won't be on my ass anytime there's a spot on a fork.
Excuse me?
If we could even afford a dishwasher.
David, come on, take it easy. It was an accident.
Stay out of this, Javi.
Not until you step away and cool off.
We don't see your ass for a year. A year. Then when your life goes to shit, we're expected to drop everything and roll out the red carpet. All for Prince Javi. And now you're gonna start telling me how to talk to my wife?
This isn't about him.
Really? He's the one standing right there judging me for something he doesn't understand. You don't know him like I do.
You know what, David? Time for you to open your eyes. Kate's gonna leave your ass.
What?
She told me so.
You said that?
Jesus fucking Christ, no! We were talking about traveling and I just... No, I definitely didn't say that. At all.
3 days. Then I want you off my couch and out the door. We clear?
Fine.
Javi, that is my husband. We are married, in case you forgot. That's for life.
Oops. Dann habe ich das falsch gelesen. Ich hatte eigentlich mit
Help her! You gotta help her!
Keep pressure on the wound.
The fuck is this?
Gunshot wound. Upper abdomen.
They shot her.
What the hell happened?
They came out of nowhere. Just started shooting at us. They shot a little girl.
Mariana. My sister.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Give us some room, please.
Oh my god!
No exit wound. Bullets in there. Deep. Gotta get it out to know how bad the damage is.
Please, let me do something!
Gabe, I need to concentrate.
I know I can help. I can handle this.
Gabe stays right here. He's an extra set of hands.
Fine.
You ready?
Yes.
Good man.
Gabe, I need you to clean the wound, okay?
Okay, yeah.
Kate, I'm going to reach in and pull the bullet out.
I need you two to keep the wound open as wide as possible. Take a side and pull on it. Hard.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Oh my god.
You're doing great. You're doing great.
No! No!
Ich muss gar nicht mehr drücken.
No! No! Oh Gott! Oh Gott!
How's it look?
Was? Nein.
Kate,
stimmt nicht.
You're bleeding inside. I have to get in there and stitch you up, okay?
Okay.
I'm not gonna lie to you. It's gonna hurt. A lot.
Keep it open, no matter what. On three. One, two, three.
Oh, God. Oh.
We're almost there. We're almost there. Gabe, grab that water. I need you to clean this up.
Okay.
What the hell?
What'd I do? What'd I do?
No, that was the alcohol.
Oh, God. Fuck. I'm sorry.
Gabe.
It's okay. She just got a shock. I'll finish stitching her up, and then we should talk. I've made her as comfortable as I can. Right now, the smartest thing for her is rest. I know it seemed dicey when she lost consciousness, but her body was trying to protect itself from trauma.
Thank you for saving her life. I don't know what I would have done if she...
I'm just glad I could stabilize her. Those bastards did her one favor at least. Any lower, and that bullet would have torn her stomach lining as well. Your boy Gabe. He seems really fierce. He showed a lot of courage, staying like that.
Yeah. So when's she gonna be up on her feet again?
She's stable. For now. But she's still bleeding inside. I don't wanna lie to you. It's probably just a matter of time. I wish I could do more.
No, I don't accept that. I can't.
I've done everything I can for now. I'm sorry, Javi. I'm going to get cleaned up. You may want to find Gabe. He looked pretty upset when he left.
This isn't going to make him feel any better.
Still.
I'll track him down.
How's she doing?
Not great. As well as can be expected. Yeah, considering.
If you'd waited for me instead of sneaking off the way you did, I could have helped. Would have been useful in the fight, at least. Not that you had any way of knowing those assholes were gonna show up.
Same thing crossed my mind. Believe me. But I couldn't wait to go after my family.
Next time, if there is a next time, wait a little longer, okay? It's a hell of a situation. Just know I'm praying for you. All of you. And whatever happens, you all are welcome to stick around in Prescott. If that's what you want. Nobody's gonna force you, but we'd be glad to have you all here.
Not gonna make a decision like that without talking to Kate, so... I'd rather check in with her when she's feeling better, you know?
Sure thing. Let the lady weigh in first.
Oh Mann, hoffentlich überlebt die.
Have you seen a kid come through here?
Blood all over his hands, dark look on his face. Head it off that way, without saying a word. If I were you, I'd give him some space. Just my advice, one parent to another.
Wish I could, but I don't think I can.
Okay, but he sure didn't seem like he was in the mood to talk. That blood, I take it that wasn't his?
His stepmom's.
You gotta stay strong for her. Do whatever it takes. Know if my friend seen we're in the same situation, I'd fight like hell. Anything we can do to help you out, just let me know.
I appreciate that.
Your boy stomped off towards the front gate.
I don't deserve to have this. I want to go back.
Go back? Where?
To the junkyard. I want to go back and bury Mariana.
I can't tell you how sorry I am, Gabe. Sorry about what happened to her. Sorry you had to see it.
Yeah, well, sorry isn't gonna bring her back. And Kate, she needed me during her surgery. She needed my help. And I fucked it up. First I hurt her, and then I just ran away like a stupid little kid. The way she screamed.
You stayed long enough to do some good. And because of that, I'm proud of you. You were there for her, as much as you could be.
That doesn't count. I'm done feeling this way. Feeling powerless. I can't be some helpless little boy anymore. I need to be a man, just like my dad was. He knew how men were supposed to act.
You're already a man, Gabe.
I'm not, but at least I know it now. Next time, I'm not gonna sit back and watch. I'm gonna do something. I have to.
Listen, Gabe. We might have to leave. Make sure Kate's ready.
You can count on me.
I thought you kicked her ass out.
Hey, I didn't have to come back to warn you guys.
Some warning.
Knock, knock! Anyone home?
We know them. Those are the freaks that brand themselves.
The New Frontier.
I wish we hadn't had to come all the way out here, but unfortunately, Badger here says you attacked his man. He says you fired on him. Took out a lot of our people.
They shot first. They killed my niece. Shot a woman in cold blood.
How many of my friends died because of you, huh?
Sounds like a bunch of he said, she said shit to me.
Well, what the fuck do you want? An apology?
What I really want is for my dead buddies to be alive again. But I don't think that's too likely, is it?
He needs to come with us. Answer to justice. Accept his punishment. Men have gotta have laws, otherwise we're no better than the animals.
Let's just talk this through.
It ain't so simple.
Fact of the matter is, you stole from us. You killed some of us. Give it up now and get down here.
I think they need a little incentive.
Chrissy! You hurt her, I'll kill you!
Whoa! You didn't tell me you had a hostage.
It's gonna be okay, baby. I love you, baby.
All right, baby. Just give them what they want.
There's no reason this has to get ugly. But we ain't leaving without what we came for.
She's innocent in this. You don't have to drag her into our fight.
I don't have to, but I kinda want to.
Chrissy! Oh my God!
Now get your ass down here, or I cut off the rest of them.
What the hell are you doing?
Javi, please, man, just go with him. You got to.
He'll kill Francine.
Nobody's giving in to them.
We should start shooting.
No fucking way. He'll kill Francine.
He might kill her anyway, Conrad. We gotta risk it.
It's cool. I'm coming out. I'm all yours. Thank you.
I don't know, man.
Me neither.
Good man.
Let's lock him in the truck and get the hell out of here.
I don't want to wait that long.
Jesus Christ!
Come on! I want to see him pay for what he did.
We had a deal. You asked for me to come down, and I did.
Yeah? Well, fuck the deal. The fuck! Shit!
Francine! Francine!
We don't have the go-ahead!
No, fuck you! Fuck the go-ahead! Ram the fucking gate!
Jesus Christ!
Schieß auf den Fahrer, du Idiot!
Use this. There's enough room for her. Javi!
Head east. We'll catch up.
Javi!
Heilige Scheiße. Jetzt haben wir ein komplettes Camp auf dem Gewissen.
Are they following us?
Just the other car. Looks like we're okay.
Eleanor! Thank God.
I can't believe it. All of our friends, all those people.
No.
Oh, Conrad.
I'm sorry, Conrad.
You're sorry? You're sorry? You're the reason they came to Prescott in the first place. She's there because of you.
Conrad? Easy, buddy. This wasn't his fault.
Bullshit. Francine, Prescott, all because this washed-up cheat walked through our gates. I should have known it the second I looked at you. You ain't gonna stand up for nobody but your own.
Hey, that's not fair.
I don't care what you or anyone else thinks. I know what happened.
Calm down, Conrad, please.
All I know is, if it wasn't for him...
Back the fuck off, now! Just back away!
Take it easy, son. Gabriel, put it away! Now!
He's gonna hurt you! No way!
Just do it already. I don't even care anymore.
Just put it down, Gabe.
Gabe, don't make me repeat myself.
Don't touch my uncle again.
Fuck me.
Gabe!
Let him go. He just needs to cool off.
We have to go back. We have to bury her.
I wish we could, but Prescott's overrun. We can't go back.
Well, we're not safe here either.
What about Richmond? I've heard there's a community there. If it's true, they'll have food, walls, maybe even a hospital.
All I want is to find the motherfuckers who did this. They took my home. They took my... God damn it!
You want revenge? You're gonna need help. Maybe going to Richmond is the way to get it.
Richmond? Huh.
It's something at least.
Yeah. Fuck it. Let's go.
That's a spirit, man.
Hey, Gabe.
Oh. Hey,
you okay?
Huh. Maybe they'll hit it off.
Yeah. You know, that was really impressive back there. What you did.
Hope so. Might be good for them both. They need someone their own age they can talk to. Come on, guys. We got a long drive ahead of us.
Richmond. Irgendwas sagt mir das.
What can I do for you here?
I feel like I'm burning up. Dying of thirst.
Here you go.
Schraub den Deckel überhaupt gar nicht erst ab. Trink durch den Deckel.
Thirsty isn't good. How's her forehead feel?
Hot. Hot.
Fuck. It's probably sepsis. Sooner we get to Richmond, the better. Oh, God damn it. Oh, it really hurts.
I can't lose you. Not now.
And I don't want to leave you, but... Javi, we both know what's coming.
Jane.
We do. And this is gonna sound fucked up, but maybe this is my chance for... Christ, I don't know. A graceful exit. Not many people get those. Might be one of the lucky ones.
You can't talk that way.
Hey, it's my deathbed. Just think about all that's happened. Mariana died. I couldn't stop it. And Gabe, I heard what happened when we stopped. Isn't it obvious? Look, he might be turning into David. He might be turning into you. He's not that sweet little boy I first met.
He just needs guidance. And a lot of it.
I hope so. All I care about is him becoming who he needs to be. And it's gonna be on you to make sure that happens.
No, ma'am. I'm not buying this I'm dying shit. It's on both of us.
You're buying it whether you want to or not.
Oh!
Hey, careful!
Sorry. You should get some rest, Kate. We all should. Really.
With pleasure.
Ugh. Parents just love pretending the rest of us can't hear.
I wouldn't know.
Bitte lass die nicht sterben. Bitte nicht.
Great. What now?
I've got some bad news.
So what's going on?
Well, we got a bunch of cars clogging the underpass. Too many to drive through. We're gonna need to move some of them out of the way.
Hey, I'm coming too.
I'll stay with Kate and keep a lookout.
Yell at us if anything happens.
Awfully convenient the pass is blocked like this.
Not convenient at all, if you ask me.
We move that car right there, we should be good. Come on, let's get to work and clear it out. Nope. How are we doing?
Conrad doesn't look too good over there.
Tell me about it.
He's a good man, Javi. Known him a long time. This is just a dark day for him.
Yeah.
Keep an eye on him for me, all right?
We need to power it somehow. There's gotta be a way to power this thing. I'll look around. Thank you. What's up?
It's complicated. I had a friend. He had a wife, a son. He was really protective. Having people is nice, but it always ends up hurting in the end. Never think otherwise.
Saw you and Clementine talking back there.
So? We were just talking. She seems pretty cool.
Uh-huh. Now, those might come in handy. You good?
Nah, man. I'm not good.
I know.
Let's just get this shit over with and get to Richmond.
Pop the hood.
You'd better not mess up my baby here.
That'll do. There's plenty of cable to reach the wreckage, but I need to release it first. Now I can pull out the cable. Hopefully that'll hold. Here goes nothing.
Hey! There we go! I think we're set.
We good?
Be ready to move once the wreck is clear. We should be right behind you.
Will do.
Get the walkers!
Eleanor, now! Go, go, go! Just drive! Get her to Richmond! We're right behind you! They're through! Let's go! Thanks. Shit! The van!
We got bigger problems here!
The roof! Go! Get up there, Gabe! Go!
God damn it! I knew this place didn't feel right.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
We have to come up with some kind of plan.
Oh, what a great idea! A plan! Who would have thought of that? We need a plan! That's a great idea!
We don't have a choice. We gotta fight our way out.
Not sure I like our odds.
Great. This is just fucking great. What the hell are we gonna do?
Calm down.
Calm down? I'm not gonna fucking calm down. Eleanor's out there alone right now.
We wouldn't even be in this mess if it wasn't for you.
That's not true.
Fuck you, Conrad.
Whoa, 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 stop. There's somebody over there.
What? Where?
Shit.
Everybody get down.
Wait, was this all a trap?
Whoever you are out there, we don't want any trouble, okay?
Das sind gerade eben.
I'm gonna need you to turn around for me. Slowly. Did you hear me?
The hell?
That thing's not a toy. Drop it, or you might hurt yourself.
Now then, I'm not gonna shoot. Not unless you make me. I just want to talk. You got me? Just want to have a word.
Look, I don't want any trouble here, okay?
Just answer my questions, and you have my word, you'll be fine. You, the two guys there, the kids, the women in the car, I saw you split up. I overheard that little argument just now. Your friends over there aren't going to shoot me, right? You folks have your shit together?
They're good people. They've lost a lot.
Sure. We all have.
Recently.
Ah, fresh wounds. That makes sense. You're going to Richmond. That tells me you got something to do with what's going on down there. Question is, whose side are you on?
Look, man, I don't know what you're...
Don't move.
Well, is he one of them?
Hey, man, what do you mean by them? Who's them?
You know what I'm talking about. The New Frontier.
What? No, I'm not with those guys. You got this backwards.
Avi? This guy's full of donkey shit.
Do you want to let me talk?
What's the point? How can we trust anything you say?
I don't think he's with those guys.
Look, I'm telling you. I'm on my way to Richmond, just like you. I lost touch with some good people there when the New Frontier took over.
What did you say?
The New Frontier? They took over Richmond? Don't. Tell me you didn't know that.
Fuck.
Oh, God. Eleanor and Kate. They're headed right to the middle of those assholes.
At least now we got an excuse to go after those motherfuckers.
Everyone, just calm down.
Calm down? Calm down? How the hell do you want us to be calm about this? They're gonna fucking kill
us. Not if we get to them first.
There's an old train tunnel that runs under the James River. From what I hear, it should be a straight shot into Richmond.
A train tunnel.
I could lead you guys there. But since a hobby here said you're good people and all, maybe you could lower those guns first.
Lower them my ass? We're gonna tie you up and make sure your story checks out.
That's really not necessary.
Lower your guns.
Javi, man, don't.
Do you trust me or not?
Thank you. Ready? This way.
Hey, what do we call you?
Sorry, forgot to introduce myself. It's Paul, but my friends call me Jesus.
Ich wusste doch, der kommt mir bekannt vor. Ist ja doch ein kleiner Bezug zum echten The Walking Dead. Wenn ihr euch erinnert, oder falls ihr es noch nicht wisst, da gibt es auch einen, den nennen sie Jesus. Daher kenne ich auch Richmond.
Oh. We can hide in here. Don't worry. It's gonna be okay.
Damals auch geholfen.
We're gonna wait for them to go, and then we're gonna find you some dinner. Hopefully find us some dinner.
Hey there.
Hello.
Pretty big group of them out there. But it'll pass. Eventually.
Are you hurt? Any bites?
No. No bites. Shit! I'd say we make a pretty good team. The two of us. Well, the three of us, I mean.
Thanks, I guess.
No problem, kiddo. Anytime you need an oversized doorstop, you know who to call. He's a cute kid. You guys live in here? You seem kind of young to be a mom. What are you? 13?
I knew his parents, but they're gone now. I'm all he has.
Then he's cute and lucky. He has someone looking after him. Not much of that anymore. We were out there scouting. Nothing out of the ordinary, and then... Ordinary, and then... Chaos, and... Shit. Those bastards are slow, but goddammit when there's enough of them. I got separated from the others. God. I hope they all made it. Thought we were ready for anything. But they were all around us before we saw them.
What were you scouting for?
Gas? Water? Any supplies we could find, really. Sure as hell wasn't worth it. My people are probably at the rendezvous by now. What's left of them, at least. By the way, I'm Ava. And my group? We call ourselves the New Frontier.
Oh.
He's hungry.
Hey, why don't you come with me? Meet my people. We have food, blankets, bottled water. Come on, dinner's on me. I owe you one.
Groups aren't really my thing.
No woman is an island. Have it your way. But you did me a solid here. I won't forget it next time we cross paths.
There is no next time.
We'll see. The world does work in mysterious ways.
These tunnels were abandoned decades ago. But I've heard you can get through. Here's hoping.
Javi, I need to talk to you.
About?
Look, I should have told you this earlier, but there hasn't been a right time. It's about the new frontier. I've met them before.
What do you mean, met them?
I was one of them. I should have told you sooner. I really should have.
You were with those monsters?
They're not all like that. I'm not asking you to forgive me. But you have to understand, I had nobody. I was all alone, and I thought I didn't need them. But they were very persuasive. It was a mistake, and so was not telling you about it.
Tell me you're not still one of them.
No way. Believe me.
Hä? Was passiert jetzt hier wieder? Also.
You all hear that?
Coming from over there.
Can you see anything?
They're everywhere!
Fuck! They are. Keep sharp. Watch out!
Javi, help!
Take him out!
Wolf!
Thanks.
I... Fuckers are everywhere!
Trust almighty Conrad, now every walker in the fucking county is gonna be heading this way!
Come on, follow me!
What the fuck?
No one ever mentioned a train in the way.
Better find a way around it. We're fucking dinner.
Maybe we could just go through.
Well, does it open?
I got it. Come on.
Daylight's ahead. Thank fucking God. Let's go.
Those walkers following us. Javi and I will block the door. You guys go ahead and make sure it's clear.
Make it fast. We'll be right ahead up.
I'm staying here.
Hold the door shut till I can find something to barricade it with.
Hurry!
Shit! I'm gonna have to break this thing off.
Hurry, they're almost here. Javi! I can't. There's too many. Help! Watch that through. Now! Okay, let's go. We gotta.
I wouldn't touch that gun, girl. You either, cowboy.
What the hell are you doing?
I heard you two. You think I'm stupid? Finish your little story. Now.
We need to keep moving.
No, you need to talk.
Put the gun down, Conrad.
Not until she rolls up her sleeve.
What? Why?
I fucking knew it.
You're one of them?
You're goddamn right she is. What other bullshit did you shove down our throats, huh?
Jesus! Conrad, lower the fucking gun. This isn't necessary.
Lower it? You're missing the bigger picture, son. Don't you see? We bring her to Richmond, they'll give us whatever we want. Medical help for Kate. She's our bargaining chip.
They won't bargain with you. You don't know them.
Won't know until we try.
She's not a bargaining chip. She's a friend.
Oh, I'm sure after less than a day, you two are just soulmates.
How's that for an answer?
Go to hell, Conrad. I'm not doing this. If you want to shoot me, shoot me.
How about I shoot your little boyfriend here instead? Then don't let her walk through that door.
This guy's crazy. Shoot
it. Nobody has to shoot anybody. Just tell Clem this is how it's gotta be. And then we all step into the sunshine. Come on, man, be reasonable. This helps both of us.
I'm just gonna go.
Don't take another step.
Javi, please. Holy shit. Oh my God.
You two should go.
What about you?
I'll find my own way.
He's dead. God, it just happened so fast.
I'm sorry this had to happen. I really am. Let's go.
Where's Conrad? Did he not make it out?
He lost it in the tunnel. Attacked us.
What do you mean? What happened?
He and Clem started arguing. And then shit just went south. We had to leave him behind.
Shit! Fuck!
Try to stay quiet.
Jesus fucking Christ. Damn it, Conrad.
And the girl, where is she? Or should we assume the worst?
She ran off.
I just don't know what the hell is going on anymore. God, what a shit show!
This isn't what any of us wanted. But right now, we need to find Kate and Eleanor.
You're right. I just wish...
The gates are this way. If your people are here, that's where they would have ended up.
Why is it so quiet? Thought there'd be New Frontier marching in the streets and shit. Practicing on walkers or... whatever the fuck they do.
It does seem strangely quiet.
Maybe we just got lucky.
I think so.
Can you see anything, Javi? What are they doing?
That's their car!
Hey, keep it down.
Nein, Kate ist nicht tot.
Kate? Kate, can you hear me? Kate, talk to me. Say something.
Javi?
Yes.
Could really use something to take the edge off right about now.
Oh, Jesus Christ. You scared the hell out of me.
Kate! Are you okay?
Come here.
Where's Eleanor?
She went ahead to get help. She hasn't come back.
Damn it. They must have got her.
Jesus, how far is it to their compound?
Not too much farther now. A couple blocks at most.
Gabe, help me lift her up. I'm thinking Kate's not gonna make it much longer. So it's time we walk up to their front door and say hello.
All right, fine.
Here we go.
Ich möchte mich nicht zwischen Clementine und Kate entscheiden müssen. Wehe, das passiert. Wehe, das passiert.
There it is. New Richmond.
We're here, Kate. I'm gonna get you inside, okay?
Javi, if they can save me, how about you and me finally take that trip to Norway? The Northern Lights. Remember? Sky lit up all green and purple.
As long as we make some time to hit the slopes, I'm in.
Jesus, there's a solid possibility this isn't gonna go our way. If you want to stay behind, I wouldn't blame you.
Hey, this is where I was going in the first place.
Hey!
You again? You must have some kind of death wish.
She needs medical help.
And you have one of our people.
Uh-huh. What's your point? After what you did to our people? I'm not inclined to help any of you.
I am begging you, please help us. If we don't get her to a hospital, she'll die.
Then I guess she's gonna die.
It was your men that shot her. Your bullets. You owe it to us to help now.
We don't owe you shit. It's got nothing to do with me. Your people, your problems.
That girl your people shot, that was her daughter. And the other one, Gabe, he's right here beside me watching her die. You can stop this if you want to.
Please, Kate's dying. She needs help.
It's not like I don't have a heart, okay? But your people started this whole fucking thing in the first place.
Let's not forget what you did at Prescott. What you did to our home.
Prescott, right. That whole situation was a damn mess. It happened. It's over. Nothing I can do about it now.
Please, I am begging you, just let us in.
Now, all of you, lower your weapons.
Might be a good idea to play along here, at least for now.
You put him down, I'll see that as an expression of good faith. Nice and easy.
Everybody, put him down. Trip, please.
You're the boss.
Yeah, okay.
Hands behind your heads, all of you!
We let him do this, it's over. We can't give him another inch.
For Kate, okay?
Now, get on your knees.
If he was gonna kill us, I think he'd have done it by now.
Do you hear me? I said knees! Guess you were serious about this after all.
What the hell's going on out here?
They said they weren't here to hurt anybody, so I was trying to see if they...
Oh my God.
Dad?
What?
What? Fuck.
Ja, meine Freunde.
Das ist ja mal wieder ein Ende, wo ich Episode 3 nicht erwarten kann. Und Episode 3 ist noch nicht raus. Oh mein Gott. Ende März wahrscheinlich. meine Freunde. Und dann bin ich auch wieder mit am Start. Ich hoffe, euch hat es genauso viel Spaß gemacht. Habe ich das richtig gesagt? Wie mir? Ich hoffe, dass ihr beim nächsten Mal auch mit dabei seid. Und auf jeden Fall werde ich mir noch ein paar andere Telltale Games angucken, weil das hat alles echt Potenzial. Wie gesagt, lasst mir mal in den Kommentaren, wie ihr das gefunden habt. Auf jeden Fall auch wieder echt eine komplett geile Season, die sie hier gestartet haben. Ich kann es kaum erwarten. Warten muss ich aber und ihr auch. Wie gesagt, ich würde mich freuen, wenn ihr beim nächsten Mal auch wieder mit dabei seid. Und ja, bis dahin gibt es auf meinem Kanal natürlich noch ganz viele andere Sachen zu sehen. Schaut doch einfach mal rein, würde mich freuen. Und lasst einen Daumen da oben da, wenn es euch gefallen hat, meine Freunde. Und ansonsten wünsche ich euch wie immer was. Und wie gesagt, ich hoffe, euch beim nächsten Mal auch begrüßen zu dürfen. Bis dahin wünsche ich euch wie immer was. Euer Gunshot.